gets it to James. LeBron takes it to the rim and finishes with the left, and he's fouled. The legend of LeBron continues. He moves past his idol, MJ, for fourth on the all-time scoring list.
See the delivery from Rondo. LeBron making history and appreciating it. And I like the fans. Okay, things not going our way, but still, take a moment